They had auto body stacked up in electrical.
All of them, literally. And then it was like one in specimen.
One was in specimen?
One in specimen?
Well, nah. And Deacon Tam. It was in Deacon Tam.
I was dropping bodies.
And I went to go fix lights. I went to go fix lights. I seen RP in the corner. I was like, oh, shit, that's it. As soon as I get on the light panel, chop my neck. Then I stayed around there. Somebody else came in. She sat in the corner, chopped their neck. Then locked the door. Then Sean came up, chopped Israel's neck. No, not Israel. Whoever White was, Obari, jumped in a vent, got the fuck out. Then somebody, she was waiting on one more person to come in electrical.
One more, you motherfuckers. It'll be over.
You guys ready?
Boy, sus. Get the punk, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh, cool, okay, oh, cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. My shooters up, no Liverpool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. Okay, I make a run up a chain. Like I got some young deep in my set. He's like me, so I'm leaving away.
No. You didn't have your color when you came in.
Still don't have my color. Pain in it.
Ooh.
I'm Nicki Minaj in the room.
Hello.
Dropping body.
Well, Rafi DC'd. She was in Dropship and she DC'd.
Rafi DC'd and so did Nicki Minaj. So
yeah, so it's only two.
The body is an admin.
An admin.
Yeah, there's one other person in office.
Which body?
Pink. So who's the other person in office right now? Okay, where's everybody else?
I am in with this tree. By the tree.
You're in who?
If a person that's alive right now in office is not speaking up, it's Sean or Bari.
Wait. Marissa, how long have you been in tree?
I just got there. I'm the one that fixed lights. I passed Sean, and I went down to tree.
Okay, maybe I didn't see you. I'm not in electrical anymore. I was in O2 doing my canisters, but I'm right outside O2 doing my node.
Something not adding up for me. Because I was in specimen, and then I'm like, okay, I feel like somebody
you were in specimen.
Yes, I was in specimen. Where? I left out. I checked. I went down. I didn't see nobody. Nobody was dead, but Pink was already dead. So that's not making sense.
Wait, so you're saying Pink? Wait, you checked vitals and Pink was dead before you went into specimen?
Yes, I checked vitals and I went past admin table and there was nobody there.
Wait, what color was Isra?
Isra is fucking blue.
Confused as fuck.
Well, y'all lost the game. I just don't know that.
But it's not me, so.
Redemption. Oh my god. If I would have thought a little bit harder, bro. RP. But she
killed. I literally killed Cookies. You were right next to us. I literally do not know how you didn't see that. I don't know how you did not see that. Like,
were the lights out?
I don't remember. I don't know. But I literally killed him. Like, and you were right. You literally were right there. I snapped his neck and I didn't see him coming and you ran up and you were. You saw the knife, like slice. I don't know.
I low key thought Isra saw me walk right over that body because you reported it. As soon as I stepped over it,
I didn't see anybody. I was like, I remember seeing purple come out of specimen.
But I didn't come out of specimen. I just came in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You came. You was going through top, right?
So are you ready?
I came in through bottom admin.
I'm ready.
And then I went, it was over the admin table, and I saw Cookie, so I was like,
see, I didn't see all that, because probably the lights were out.
Stimulus checks. Oh, never mind.
I can clear white for this kill.
Which one are you?
I said I can clear white for this kill.
VRP.
Yeah, white looked like it was gonna kill.
This body is like kind of outside storage, like include storage in the node. I ran into white.
Where did you come from? Orange. Well, since he won't say. So, you know, I was standing right there in lab and he was walking over the top of storage and then walked down, I guess, to admin or office or whatever, not too long ago.
Oh, so it's orange then?
Nobody got my bed?
Red bed.
So he's taking far away from me.
Oh no. Oh no. Nicki Minaj tried to kill me just then.
You're lying. No.
I was sitting at a button, so I'm like, yo.
I am literally playing with my map open. I was not trying to kill anyone. I am playing with the map open so I can see where to go. I'm literally playing with the map open so I can navigate my way through.
Okay, you can skip them.
Okay.
It's not me.
I don't trust him.
I don't trust him. You know what?
It's
not me. That's what.
It's not me. Like, it's not me. I swear it's not me.
Yes.
Guys, it's not me. Oh my god.
Well, if it's not you, you can do your task for you. But I think
oh my days.
Oh, is this Cookie's number two? No.
Oh,
Oh my god. Guys, how do I do this task in communications?
Yeah. I don't know how to do this, so I'm gonna go away. Oh no.
You pull the thing down?
Okay.
And then you have to wait.
Sorry, is the camera's messed up for you too?
Don't you imp glitching?
Wait, how do you do the task in the office?
You have to.
Yeah, I was
click the arrow.
I was literally running with
click
my thingy open.
I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. No.
I'm so scared.
Okay.
Yo, I'm not doing this.
Wait, what? This was in office, Mari, right?
Yeah, it was in office.
Mari, did you silence them?
You can hear me?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Nah, cookies.
I'm not even in the office.
No, listen. No, Israel, listen. I was with her, but then I left. I went to fix lights.
I don't know where you went.
But I got off,
and now she's dead in office. Where I left both of y'all.
Who's white?
Israel. Why would I kill when I know you just saw? Why would I kill?
I don't know.
It's highly sus. You just
okay. Votes are off. We can vote two people out. We can vote so out.
So you vote Barry here. No.
Ari was basically, but I don't know if it's vote off worthy. But cookies, what was your info on who was in office last?
I saw white in there.
Right, but which way did you go?
Cookies out? Only talks this much when he is imposter.
No, I went through the left side. I went through the door.
When did you go through the left side?
Like 7 seconds ago. This body just dropped, right? Because I left her in there, so.
Okay, so if this body just dropped, it couldn't have been me or Sean.
This is Cookies.
Israel, it's not me.
And Cookies, I literally left y'all together.
Exactly.
No. Don't vote for Cookies. Don't vote for Cookies, please. Don't vote.
It's not me.
Who's on cams?
I was.
Did you see anybody leave office?
No, because they can't, like, I can see the cams are kind of messed up right now, so I can't.
Okay.
Like, I can't flip through them.
Did you see me standing underneath the camera?
Nope. Because okay, I don't know. I was
standing underneath the camera on the left side of office, and I didn't see the
come that way. Marissa, as long
as I think
Israel, why would I kill when I know you just lost together? Why would I do that?
You just wanted to silence.
It'll be safer to vote off Bari.
How does that make any sense? How does that make any sense? Please explain to them. Don't vote me off. Okay. So who is purple? Who is purple? Who is purple? Okay.
No, wait.
I did go with you.
No,
to...
no, don't tie it.
Both of bars.
Wait, guys, listen. Just give me a second, please. Please. Just 1 second. Purple medbay scan. I can confirm purple's medbay scan because I have medbay scan.
Oh, no.
I ran up there and saw her do medbay and saw it say waiting for RP.
If that's true, then it's Marissa and Israel.
Okay, but I didn't verify.
You,
not verify Bari.
You don't have to. I'm verifying you and you only.
Israel,
you can keep me on the sus list.
When I know you just
I don't know.
Why did
I
vote
for
Bari?
Wait. What's going? Okay, so RP, can you?
Oh my days, Marissa.
Say that again, Marissa. I voted for. I've already voted for Cookie, but no, I can't clip
Bari. You guys are so terrible.
RP, did you really med base scan?
Yes. Yes, she met base scan.
So bad. So bad.
Done. I tried to get people to come before y'all didn't want to come. It's done.
We love
I was the me and her we were love. The only ones over there. No, call another button after I fix the lights.
Are you fixing?
Yes, they're already fixed. Call the button.
Why you not calling it? Why you not calling it? Give it to me.
John, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you trust Bari?
Because he did do this last time,
how about
where
to say
he
yes
cleared somebody who medbayed, trying to clear.
I have medbay. I am not clearing
did you
myself.
Finish your scan?
Yeah, I finished it. Nobody said anything. I went over there. I didn't even finish it the first time. I went back.
If I saw her on medbay scan, I would have killed her then and there. There would have never been
a
thought in
Bari,
my mind.
Okay, Bari, we get you. Sean, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you trust Bari?
5.
That don't help. That doesn't help.
No, he had his answer steady.
Okay, so where was everybody
didn't
else?
Did we vote out anybody else? Did we vote out anybody else?
I mean,
okay, because I think no, because I know for sure Cookie's killed. I know for sure Cookie's killed.
How do you know for sure?
Because it was literally, I left them both in lab, not in lab, in admin while I went to lab. And she was like, "I'm scared," and he was chasing her. That's why she was scared. And now,
was anyone else in lab when you got there?
No, it was dark, so I don't know.
Anyone else in lab when the body dropped?
Remember, during DC, and we voted out Orange. I don't think Orange was imposter, but he was moving.
Yeah, through. I don't know.
But. So what do we do here? Do we skip or do we vote somebody?
No, because I don't think Cookies was one of them, so we gotta vote somebody out of here.
So, who are you trying to vote? Because the only two sus people was Cookies and Bari. And Bari says he's clearing RP.
Don't vote me and don't vote RP. She is medbay cleared.
The only person that I trust, to be honest, is myself. So, I don't even trust RP.
I low-key don't trust RP.
She's medbay cleared.
Bari, you saying that, that really doesn't mean anything. But let me tell y'all, I was imposter again. I was throw. I couldn't do it again. Okay? I'm not going to lose all that shit tonight. It's not me.
You've been imposter so much of you too.
The last 2 days I have, and I'm really tired of it. Okay? I'm really over this shit. But anyway.
Whether you like it or not, RP, you're medbay cleared.
I don't want to be the one to
know
I'm saying we vote Bari.
It does not make any sense to vote me.
I don't care. Whatever the majority is going, that's what I'm going to do.
it's
literally, I will.
Did you vote, Sean?
You'll see when y'all vote.
Hold on, Marissa, where were you that when he died?
Bro, skip. Oh. Please, for the love of God, skip. Y'all are just. Damn. You just.
GG's, guys.
Wait, I just have a question for y'all. Like, what was going on in that game? Like, honestly.
This fucker got me again!
That, I was trying to say that, but that conversation wasn't going to go well because
it's two imposters left, clearly.
Yes.
And y'all
are asking listen, Molo, I'm so sorry for killing you.
No sorry. Don't talk to me like that. Ain't no sorry.
RP, listen, I'm sorry for killing even though you couldn't clear Bari back, he cleared you, which would take a little bit of sus off him.
Okay, but I didn't
but he does that. He does that.
No, I
understand. Bro, I have only done it once where I've cleared somebody and not cleared myself. Cut it out, please.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if I had even seen him in that area, that would have been fine, but I didn't even see him over
bro,
there.
Bro, I literally ran.
He also said he could have killed you, which is true. He could have killed your man.
I literally ran up right beneath you. And also, me and Sean were together when the body dropped, which I don't understand.
But also, Bari, I didn't think it was you. I didn't even vote for you either time.
I'm not saying that you did.
Anyway, so skipping was a dumb option, too.
Oh, my God, bro.
Because y'all let them run the conversation. They got, like, 3 people voted out who wasn't even. Okay.
She said the person who only said that was herself, so.
Exactly.
Okay.
Technically, that was a sus towards me.
No, it wasn't. It's for Hush.
Stay humble, okay?
How do you fix lights?
What did you say?
I'm dead.
No.
Yeah.
And you just switch.